Hi everyone, my name is Dharneshwara Anarke or Murugeshwaran. I am 16 years old. I am from SMK Section 19, Shalam, Selangor.
A full NASA space suit costs $12 million, while the entire suit costs a cool $12 million. 70% of that cost is from the backpack and control module. However, the space suit that NASA uses were built in 1974. If these were priced by today's pricing, they would cost an estimated $150 million. They are 8 planets, not 9. Previously, Pluto was considered a planet just like the rest of the planets in our solar system, but later it was decided that Pluto wasn't large enough to be considered a planet and hence was dubbed a dwarf planet. The invisible planets, true planets Neptune and Uranus, cannot be seen with the naked eyes. You will need a good telescope to see them in the night sky. But early scientists and astronomers identified them without telescopes, but with arithmetic calculation and observation contributed to their existence. Stars are merely luminous balls of gases. Stars are huge balls of hot gases such as mixture of hydrogen and helium that are held together by their own gravity and glow in space. The larger the star, the shorter is its life, although all but the enormous stars can live for billions of years. The hottest planet in our solar system is 450 Celsius. Venus is the hottest planet in the solar system and has an average surface temperature of around 450 Celsius. Mercury would then be the hottest, but Mercury has no atmosphere which regulates temperature, resulting in big fluctuations. You can hear naturally in space. Space is completely silent. There is no atmosphere in it, so sound waves can't travel without a medium. Radios are used for communications as radio waves are transmittable in space. The sun's surface area is 11,990 times the Earth's size. It will take more than a million Earth-sized planets to fill up the sun. Not just that, but the sun is considered approximately 3 billion times larger than the Earth and it's 14.9 billion kilometers away. Rotation causes day and night. The Earth rotates on an invisible axis as it orbits around the sun. Just like the other planets in our solar system, the Earth takes 24 hours to make one complete. The side of the Earth facing the sun experiences daytime, while the other side has nighttime.